What should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Grant Wayford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside. Six students, all members of the football team, managed to subdue the men before anyone was severely injured. Matthew Hickory, one of the boys responsible for ending the nightmare, told reporters that the two men...
Gotta focus.
Hell am I?
Stay strong.
Place. How did we end up here? What happened?
I lost him.
You know I can't let you leave. Just get back here. You're only making things worse.
Don't come over here. Please. Let me find my baby. You seem like someone I can trust. It's in your eyes. Jesse, I miss you so much, baby. I'll find you.
Watch myself.
Hey,
trying to find someone too.
Get away.